I read a book called We Found a Hat by John Classing. The pages of the scene that tells a story very well, and you can tell that they're in a desert, is this one, because they're watching the sunset and there's cactuses and rocks like the desert, and this one because there's cactuses, rocks, and then there's the hat.